everyone, my name is Plushmaster64 and welcome back to Plushmaster64 Reviews, the only show on this channel where we review plushes, plushettes, and best of all, video games. Today's victim, I mean plush, today is Tominyon. So here we have the talking Tominyon made by Bandai. It does have a speaker box, but I have not put batteries in mine yet. There is a nice Velcro. Yeah, but this plush, I would say, is amazing. The embroidering on his face, the eyes on his, not embroidering, but the stitching is amazing. The only complaint is his mouth is a bit too tall, and his hair is a bit too big. It fits awkwardly with his ears. Yeah, you can put your finger through, his little sash. And his collar is made out of ribbon. Bell is printed on, or at least the details. But yeah, if you don't know who Tominyon is, he is one of the main yokai from Yokai Watch 3, which has only been released in Japan as far as I know. His ability is he makes you super American, like loves McDonald's, sings country songs and whatnot. But he comes with this box, which I think is actually a really cool detail. It comes with how to put the batteries in, some cautions, just details about the character, like some American food and USA flag. And it does also say some of the words he says, but I can't read any of them because it's Japanese. But as I said, made by Bandai. I say they have every detail spot on if you look at the face. The eyes are a bit too big, but I think that's just to make him look more chibi. But yeah, I believe it says his name right here. And saying things like, don't buy it if you're free. I have no idea what this could be saying. It could say some more things that he says, because all I can make out is USIM 100. But yeah, the plush is very big. Well, not compared to other plushes, but the tag is a solid yellow, saying it's made in China. And the arms and legs are a bit little chibi, little fat. And the tail stays up beautifully. Like, maybe it has a pipe cleaner in it, I am not aware that is true. But it's made mostly out of minky and polyester. But there is a different material inside of the ears. I have no idea what that could be. But yeah, the hair is so soft. And just all of them is super soft. Embroidering is even soft, honestly. But yeah, now on to the size comparisons. So here he is compared to Jubanyan, his Japanese rival. I would say Jubanyan is slightly taller, but that's because it's made by Hasbro and their plushes are usually tall. The tail is a lot smaller. But yeah, besides that, I don't see any major differences size-wise. Here he is compared to our previous review, Super Brains. As you know, Super Brains is made by Jazzwares, so it's all going to be different size. Slightly taller, but a lot of plushes are taller than Tominyon. So yeah, Super Brains and Tominyon. And here we have him compared to a normal zombie from your PvZ fans. Yeah, the normal zombie is a very tall plush, even when it's standing up especially, so it's obviously going to be taller than Tominyon. And last but not least, we have our first review, Octoling, made by Olegimon. But yeah, as most plushes are, it's a lot taller than him. I would say by like 5 inches maybe. But yeah, still a good size. And my overall thoughts on this plush are that it's very well made, and some other details that you can find on Amazon for about 20 bucks. But yeah, it's a very good plush, great detail, very soft, nice thing to cuddle with. And yeah, I actually really like this plush, but I gotta sign out. Bye.